pastor from Atlanta, Georgia. And when he couldn't get God's people to move, he got the college kids to move. And boy, did he affect change. And today, you are a reflection of the change that's going to come.